New features in the advanced mirror version 1.5 update. Position, scale and rotation sliders has been added to allow changing the mirror's look. An unstretch button will crop the source image instead of stretching it. This will keep the source's original ratio and will prevent deformation. A new mirror motion feature allows a seamless animated mirror effect. Speed, direction, and rotation can be configured manually. For all new features, please check the release notes.